the question I'm asked myself is, why do we need executive coaching? And let me share a few of my learning points with your people. We as leaders in the mining industry often make perceptions which might be right or wrong. That this is giving me the opportunity or a tool or a dialogue session whereby I can learn more about myself through our discussions, and then also including the rest of my exco and the other people working on Tertona Mine. Important for me is to understand my leadership style, including that of my exco members, to enable me to make the correct decisions. When you understand the person, you can make more accurate decisions. It gives me the opportunity to understand myself, the way I think, and also in line with my personal behavior and that of my fellow employees. We looked at what's important for us as the different values that we embarked on. So to make sure that you understand, firstly, your personal values. Out of that, we look at the creation of the values for senior management on Tertona, what's important for them to make sure that they understand the values, and then some kind of wish list, what do they expect from a leader within your company. Which is important, with that information, you immediately exclude perceptions and you move closer to reality. If you look at the balance in life, that is an important question. You look at your personal behavior, what do you like and what don't you like, looking in depth at yourself, and we also look at your family wellness, because families do play an important role within your organization. If you look at your natural adopted behavior, everything smooth, under no pressure conditions, you look at your behavior, and as soon as you put on pressure, you do look at the change in your behavioral style, which is important for you to understand how do you operate under extreme difficult conditions. How do you use your personal strength to optimize effectiveness? For you as a mine manager, it's also important to understand the basics of that. Using the Myers-Briggs concept to measure my work, this work is with regarding to the fulfillment to enable me to make sure that I understand my leadership styles and the commitment I can put in place to create and to enable a vision in the future for Tertona Gold Mine. We also embarked on the Lemon leadership style, which is summarizing that I know and understand how to manage a project in the correct and the right way, and how to effectively involve or to engage all my people or fellow employees. Important at the end of the day is to encourage them to a high level of excellence. We then embarked on different communication styles, especially my own communication style, and we look at the downward, the lateral or the upward way of communication, and important there is also to ensure the effectiveness and efficiency, which leads to significance in the way I manage my team, and at the end to make sure that we get our results on time and in time. I can personally highly recommend that ICTUS Pty Limited for any executive needs that do may arise.